Mr. Chairman, sir, I'm here to present, to support the memo already presented to your committee requesting for the creation of a Edu State. Mr. Chairman, this memo has been signed by the Royal Fathers, signed by the elected representatives in the Senate, in the House of Representatives, in the State House of Assembly, a chairman of local governments, and all councillors. Since 1976, when Niger State was created, every other state in the northern part of this country has been subdivided. Sokoto has given way to giving birth to Kebbi and Zamfara, Kano to Jigawa, Kaduna to Katsina, Borno to Yobe, Bauchi to Gombe, Adamawa to Taraba, Plateau giving birth to Nasarawa. Niger State is the only state that has not been subdivided at all since 1976. In fact, instead, we've added other parts of the Federation have been added to Niger State. With a population of over 2.5 million, the area we are proposing to be carved into a state has all it takes for economic viability. Huge land resources, huge mineral resources, huge human resources, everything in huge terms, in such a way that some of the agricultural institutions of the nation have been transferred long ago to Badegi in this particular area of the country. And therefore, in terms of economic viability, this is viable. In terms of landmass, this is viable. In terms of the people, this is viable. In terms of cultural atuna, this is viable. Therefore, Mr. Chairman, we the people of Bida, Age, and Lapaya Emirates of Niger State, together with Patigi, Lafiagi, Shonga, and Saragi Emirates of Kwara State, hereby request for the creation of a Edu State with the capital at Bida, I so submit.